Good intent turns sour. It's like neither one of us has the power. I don't even know where to start. All I know is that my patience is draining and that this relationship is straining and that I don't understand how the both of us misunderstand and to the point of unhappiness. Still retaining this vision of a mission that both of us live, attaining this Queen Hope and King Bolt Empire to ride a village on our bus, but you can't see my eyes clear enough. You can't respect my wisdom enough, nor can you put your pride aside enough to just listen to what your queen explains. So you fight to get your words out and continue to detain the words you once told me locked up. You're so focused on your heart, you don't realize how deep mine is cutting. No relationship is to blame, no one else is compared, because I've never felt the same. Like Romeo to Juliet to the outside world, misunderstood, unwanted, nor accepted. If kissing you isn't an option, I'll order that potion to go, please. Instead, I got this organic energy shot to fuse me through wanting to just sleep my sorrows away. I'm often shamed because I can't explain why my love is chained into believing that you're my gangster god, the building to my foundation, the master to my mind. Like Beyonce say, the gift from Virgo is insane. Is it the loyalty you can't see keeping me from walking away, or the faith the size of a whole grain, the healthy kind and hopes that we experience in the face, the strength in our brains to grow and conquer any pain? Can you now appreciate my faith is bigger than a mustard seed? I went from reuniting with an old friend while locked up and I'm in nursing school to being afraid of love because of love lies, to loving you while jostling you, to having a place for you when you came home with food to eat and clothes to sleep. And as much as you won't admit, you know my loyalty was deep, all to get disrespected. So I left you, only to take you back, but under a less given situation, since you show no appreciation. Yet I loaned you my car so you can get ahead. Instead, you tried to serve to crackheads, knowing damn well when you came home, your juice was dead. Why the fuck is you getting home late for bed? So I left you again, only to take you back again, and you broke my car in my heart with the fussing and the fighting. Even a counselor said it's deeper than couples therapy. Yet I took you back alone with the fussing. The fighting decreased, but the misunderstanding increased, all because you took your frustrations out on me, when if only you would have just listened to what your queen explained, you would have gained, you would have less to complain, we would have remained, and you wouldn't be out here crying in my window pane.